A good ending to a dangerous situation in Wayne County this weekend on the Whitewater River. Three kayakers found safe after capsizing last night. One of the kayakers is 8 months pregnant. Well, after family reported the group missing, conservation officers used a drone with a heat sensor to find them in the dark. After the kayakers capsized, they got stranded, but they were able to get back to the riverbank and camp overnight.